Salmone Khan, welcome to yet another episode of News Is, the news you never knew you knew. Come along with Gusandi Le GQ Ching, and I am not alone. I am joined by Kim J.
Yes, you are. And first of all, our family celebs are letting us know that Pro is living his best life now that he's single.
Asiphelelanga, the saga continues with Vusinova.
And Tiwa Savage is addressing all those dating rumors with Wizkid.
And Charlotte from Jordy Shore joined us right here at MTV Base offices.
And wrapping it all up with another Kanye West drama, always.
I mean, it wouldn't be News Is without Kanye and GQ to break down the story. How? Take you to flight school, son.
Wow.
First and foremost, we'd like to say, where's the lens for the scoop? Would never be the news-ish without you guys. And our first story is quite interesting. Looks like the former CEO of Being Boyfriend of the Year, who's now this new current CEO of Being Single Guy of the Year, Upro Verb, is just shining, man. After breaking up with Lizelle, the homeboy just bought himself a brand new Porsche Cayenne GTS that's retailing at about 2 million plus with the added features. Now, I showcased the car to his dad, and his dad was like, well done, my boy, you're making me proud. So the question is, guys, do we break up with our girlfriends so we can buy nice cars, save any money, and then January Shababiz? What do you guys think?
Oh, my word, GQ. Look, we know that Liesl and Proverb were always traveling the world, being vacation gold on the gram, so maybe that's now why he has the extra cash.
That's extra cash!
It's a lot of cash.
Whoa! Yo!
What a wow. We're moving swiftly on to our next story, which is Vusinova clapping back at all the haters that are claiming that Asiphelelanga is not his track. It's actually registered on the Samra domain. It's his tune, and it's him celebrating all the musicians that have come before him. So the boxers, football players, and everyone else coming for him, it just needs to stop.
Relax. Relax. And also, everybody else, relax about these rumors that Tiwa Savage is dating Wizkid. She set the record straight. Check this clip out.
I know that there's a music video that came out with you and Wizkid, and the rumors have been flying about you guys dating. Can you just be the power couple we're all praying for?
Wow. He's my best friend. Honestly, I know we say that and people don't believe us, but truly, truly, he is my best friend. And
she didn't say brother, guys.
Yeah, no, he's my best friend. I'm my brother and my colleague, and you know.
You're doing the things?
Definitely doing the thing. So the record is definitely set straight. So all you guys at home, Musanuk Twitter Namang, you heard it from the lady herself. And also, shout out to the fact that she just brought that beautiful award back home.
Yeah, shout out to you, Tiwa, doing the absolute most. You know who was doing the most is us, actually right here in the MTV studios, right here in Johannesburg. We had Charlotte. So you guys know her from Jordy Shore, just Tattoo of Us, and her show, The Charlotte Show. She came through to give us an exclusive interview talking about her new man, her trip around South Africa, learning South Africa. And swear words. Yeah, she knows the things now. That's all coming on MTV exclusively coming soon.
No. And another no. My homeboy Kanye West tweeted that he loves McDonald's. And then Burger King clapped back saying that, now we see why. So meaning that Untang is basically a clown, but just for true fans, you know, to show you how this relationship dates back. Kanye West once said, I sold my soul to the devil and it came with a few toys like a Happy Meal. Good pun. Love you, Kanye. Burger King, stop trying to be cool with Kanye West, all right? What's coming up with the premieres?
Premieres coming up on channel. We're starting with MTV Base,
which is Zara Feel Good Live Sessions with World coming up at 21:30. Make sure you guys check it out tonight.
Yes, and on MTV we have Celebrity Fear Factor with Ludacris, the host, doing the absolute most.
Well, that's one you guys definitely have to watch. But yo, guys, look, it's been great. It's been nice. I just want to say one thing. Can I also tweet something then we get 25,000 retweets, 1 million likes, one vibe? Oh, we out. All right. I'm just saying. Like, think about it.
You're doing the most, GQ.
Think about it.
Okay, guys, follow him, retweet, do the things.
At Sandy_GQ, you can see it right there. And yo, Kanye, come through the essay.
Yeah. Ooh, Kanye, that would be amazing. I would go to that.
What do you think he's going to learn from us since he's learning from the rest of the world this album that is dropping?
He'll learn from us how to be fabulous. Great presenters on Newsish just for you guys.
And also, you might also sing us Pereranga with Vusinova.
Yes! That collab would be fire! I would totally watch that.
And just to close it off, guys, yo, shout out to your boy, Jay. I mean, I'm talking about your proverb. I really love the vibe that you bought a new car. Please take me out for a spin. Lizelle, this is where you clap back, all right? So with that said, guys, we've given you guys a roundup of all the news that are definitely trending and making you guys watch News-ish. Ibe Mnandi, have a lovely night. Si grand, si an, si cool.
We out.